Hello students, I hope you are fine. Dear students, today we will discuss about composition of two function. Suppose we have one function f, mapping is a to b. Another function g, mapping is b to c. We have two function f and g. The mapping of f is a to b and the mapping of g is b to c. Then how will you find composition of two function? Composition of two function. Now, suppose mapping is A to B, mapping of F, and mapping of G is B to C, D, C, A. Okay, we have two function F and G. And mapping of F is A to B, mapping of G is B to C, then composition is A to C. So in composition we will write F O G, for and gof, G O F, for and gof. F O G and G O F means composition of two function. If I will write f dot g into x, it is fx dot gx. But if I will write f o gx, so it is composition of f and g. It is the product of f and g. Okay. Now, how will you find composition of two function? Okay, when it is possible, one condition hai, dear students, composition of two function when possible. Kab possible hoga dekhiye. If we have f o g, it is possible when range of g subset of domain of f, range of g subset of domain of f. Yahan dekhiye, range of g is c, domain of f is a. So not matching, it means aap f o g nahi nikal sakte. यहां क्या नहीं निकलेगा, एफ ओ जी. इफ वी विल फाइंड जी ओ एफ, इट मींस रेंज ऑफ एफ सबसेट डोमेन ऑफ जी. तो रेंज ऑफ एफ इज बी एंड डोमेन ऑफ जी इज ऑल्सो बी. सो हेयर G O F is defined. क्या defined होगा dear students? G O F, go. And G O F का mapping क्या आएगा? A to C, common will cancel. यानी A to C. Okay. So it is the composition of two function. So dear student, composition of two function कब possible होगा? Composition of two function means f o g and g o f, fog and gof. इसमें कोई g o f लिखा हो या f o g, but आपको ये देखना है जो बाद में जो है, okay, बाद वाले का range of post subset domain of pre. Domain of pre. अगर range of post subset है domain of pre का, then it is possible. Now Let us see some example.
Now, suppose we have one function f is real to real and fx is x square. G is also real to real and gx is x cube. Find fog and gof. fog and gof.
So, dear student, यहाँ आप observe करेंगे, in fog और gof, range of g is real. Domain of f is also real. Okay? Range of g is real, domain of f is also real. So, fog exists. लिखना है आपको ये, because range of g subset domain of f.
So, कैसे निकालेंगे fog? fog into x. fog into x means f into gx. What is gx? gx is x cube. Okay, now dear student, you know fx is x square, then fx cube is, जहां भी x लिखा है वहां x cube लिख दीजिए. So 3 to 6. Okay, in the same way gof को चेक करना, gof. So range of f subset domain of g. Range of f is real, domain of g is also real, so it is also possible. Now how will you find gof? gof into x is g into fx. And what is fx? fx is x square. अब g में जहां भी x हो x square put कर दीजिए, so we get x 6. Okay, clear? तो now this way you can find out fog and gof. Now some properties in composition. First is fog is not equal gof. Okay, in generally you can say it is not commutative. Fog is not equal to gof. This depends on different problem. हो सकता है कुछ problem में ये equal आ जाए, but not in all. So you may keep in mind fog is not equal to gof. We cannot write fog as gof. Second is composition. In composition, associative laws will apply. Then it is for associative. Associative means if we have fgh3 function, then fogoh is equal to fogoh. Okay, means composition of three function, either you can say associative laws on composition is applicable. Now third is, if f is 1 1, g is also 1 1, then their composition is also 1 1. Composition is also 1 1. Okay, dear student, if two function are 1 1, then their composition is also 1 1. 1 1 mean injective. injectivity. Okay, same for onto. If f and g are onto function, then their composition is also onto. Their composition is also onto. If f and g both are onto function, then their composition is also onto. Now 1-1 and onto, now we will combine 1-1 plus onto. You can say bijective. If f g are bijective, if f and g are bijective, if f and g both function are bijective, then their composition is also bijective. Clear? Then their composition is also bijective, means f o g either g o f, जो भी exist करेगा वो क्या होगा, bijective. Now sixth is, now if mapping of f is a to b and mapping of g is b to a, mapping of f is a to b, mapping of g is b to a, interchange domain and range, domain and range, interchange of domain and range. So you know here f o g and g o f, so range of f, subset domain of g, so we have g o f. Okay, अगर g o f आपका आता है यूनिट, जिसका डोमेन किसे बिलोंग करेगा, a से, तो ऐसी कंडीशन में क्या होगा, डियर स्टूडेंट, f इज 1-1 एंड g इज ऑन टू. क्लियर? f इज 1-1 एंड g इज ऑन टू. नाउ इफ मैपिंग ऑफ f इज a टू b एंड मैपिंग ऑफ g इज b टू a and f o g and g o f, which will exist, g o f. तो g o f अगर आपका यूनिट आ जाए, तो ऐसी कंडीशन में f क्या होगा, 1-1 and g is on 2. क्लियर? बट अगर इसी कंडीशन में g o f is यूनिट b आ जाए, g o f is यूनिट b, then ये कब आएगा, g of is unit b not only, कौन आएगा, f o g. if f o g unit b, then f is on 2 and g is 1-1, g is 1-1. now let us see some example for now we have mapping of f is 1-3-4 to 1-2-5, mapping of g is 1-2-5 to 1-3, and f1 is 2, f3 is 5, f4 is 1, similarly g1 has 3, g2 has also 3, g5 is also 1. We need to find gof. तो यू नो GOF कब एग्जिस्ट करेगा, GOF रेंज ऑफ पोस्ट रिमेंस रेंज ऑफ F सबसेट डोमेन ऑफ G, तो रेंज ऑफ F सबसेट डोमेन ऑफ G, चेक करेंगे आप मैच करता है, यस, सो इट इज एग्जिस्ट. एंड जी ओ एफ का मैपिंग क्या हो जाएगा डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ये कैंसिल, मैपिंग आएगा 1-3-4 to 1-3. ओके, 1-3-4 to 1-3. नाउ फर्स्ट इज जी ओ एफ, फर्स्ट एलिमेंट क्या है यहाँ पे, 1, जी ओ एफ 1, इसको लिखेंगे हम g इंटू एफ 1.
and what is f1? f1 is 2, g2, and g2 is 3. Okay, now second element is 3, g of f3, that is g f3, and what is f3? f3 is 5, g5, and g5 is 1. Now g of f4, it is g f4, and what is f4? f4 is 1, so g1 and g1 is 3. Clear? So in this way you can find out composition of two function and try to solve the problem related on composition of two function. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.